Hey, what's this?
A note. What the hell's Death Inc.? I'm gonna go home and research that. And get myself a new hanger.
Death Inc. What a weird name for a company. Let's see what I can find. Wait a second, what's this? Golden Dragon Self-Defense Training. How the hell did I get this from Death Inc.? I was hoping to find some answers on Death Inc., but I mean, well, this isn't exactly what I was looking for. I could use some self-defense if I ever got attacked again. Show Ming. Maybe he knows something about Death Inc. Let me see the locations. Aha. Well, look at that. That's pretty close by to my place. You know what? I think I'm gonna go get some self-defense training. Time to learn the ways of the gurus.
So, I hear you can train me.
Yes.
Can you train me to fight with a sword?
Oh, no, no, no. You only fight with what you have.
So, you fight with an umbrella?
Yes, but the real question is, what do you fight with?
Hangers. Off I go. Time to defeat some crime and be Hanger Man.
You have the goods?
Yeah, but I'd like the money, please.
Thank you!
So, deliveries next week?
Yeah, of course, I'm going. Oh no, it's a cat!
Do you guys know Mr. C?
Oh, fuck!
Mr. C?
Yes, I'm Mr. C. What the hell you want?
Who do you work for?
The Black Coat.
Where can I find him?
I don't know.
Where can I find him?
I don't know.
His pants are full of cocaine. Wait, what's this document? I only know one person who has this signature.
You.
Yes, it is I.
But why?
The money.
Only one of us can win this battle, who remains.
Yes, it appears so.
I'm Terrence Jefferson, and that's the story of how I became hanger.